Today we have Leah.
And where are we at?
We're at the American Girl doll store.
In Chicago.
Mm-hmm. And let's show you guys all the layers they have here. But they're kind of smaller compared to this.
Isn't it awesome? Look at that.
This layer has a little undress on.
That's a new outfit, sweetheart. Look. They have the outfit, and then they have the little girl's outfit.
Yeah.
Lucia, look at this. And they have the special mini dolls, the adventure mini dolls.
Oh, look at her. This Leah is very pretty.
Yeah, it's the same Leah, babe. It's the way they do their hair.
Oh, look at this light jacket.
Isn't it cool?
And the towel can unfold. And she has little swim goggles for her.
Snorkeling.
Mm-hmm. And then she has
the snorkel.
The snorkel.
Yeah, isn't it awesome?
Yeah, it's cool. And then she has the paddles.
And she's the girl of the year, right?
Yep. And we have the canoe. The canoe is the one we'll
see. Lucia, look. This is the one we have. Well, it's the same doll. Yeah. But yeah, that's her basic doll.
She's going to look a little different, but I love the boat on this one. The boat was my favorite.
The boat is kind of cute.
But we want to over here in this glass window. Right here is a little camera set with a book and some pictures you can look. There's the camera girl. They both have, that one has a watch and that one, it has a butterfly.
That's just the special dress, the beach dress.
Yeah, the beach dress.
Isn't it cool?
Yeah. But on this side, it has
look
the
at,
same thing.
Lucia, look at this one. Look at this. What is this? Leah's hat.
Leah's hat. So right here is
my hammock.
It's a little swing for the little animal that she comes with. And
that's
her laptop.
That's her laptop. That's
that,
right.
This can come off and then...
Oh, it becomes a tablet.
And then this can come off for a fake water right here,
guys. Oh, isn't it cool?
And she looks like she's watching animal shows. Or you can do it in a computer.
Oh, she has a parrot.
Look at that.
What is that? That's her fruit. That's a papaya.
A papaya. And here's a little cup with a little...
Isn't it cool?
Yep.
Alright, let's go see somewhere else.
So you guys already see everything. So, okay. Oh, what about her? There's some things over here.
Oh, the shower.
The shower is right here. You can take this out.
Oh, I know. Oh, it's like she's showering outdoor.
Yep.
So cool.
And this can kind of move just a tiny bit. She has her
soap.
Her soap.
Oh, look. That's the back is.
Oh,
so cool.
Oh, but if you don't see, here's her bed.
Can you see her bed? Oh,
yeah. You better just stick it in there.
No, and then she has a pet frog right there.
Weird. Right? Oh, yeah, her frog. And
really
these baskets, this one has this. And this one's a little thing, a
feature.
Well,
that tells you the price, yeah.
Yeah. This.
Oh, look, the firewood. Her cooking.
A little thing.
A little oven.
And then here's like a little fork. It actually feels just like a fork.
Really? A metal one? No, don't poke me. Alright, let's go see something else.
That's
Rebecca.
Doll.
This is Rebecca.
Rebecca.
Kit.
Kid. I love Kit. She's still like
Mary Ellen.
Mary Ellen. Really pretty dress.
And Julie.
Oh yeah, I think I remember saying, oh, she's really pretty, Julie. Her.
Yeah, she's
and
really
here are all
pretty.
The books. Here are the other dolls.
Yeah, when you're older, we'll start reading their books, okay?
A few things. Oh, the book over here. There's some stuff.
More books. Look at how big this place is. And this is only one portion of it.
So we have another one. It's Leah's fruit stand. If you see in the corner, there's a little shop for a menu with our parrot and that. And
that's
then,
a toucan.
Yeah, and then here's a little beach ball if they want to play.
Oh no, that's the coconut
basket. Oh yeah, the coconut basket.
Like a fruit basket.
And then here's these little plates that come apart. This is really cute,
plates.
Like shell. And then
look, they have fruits, fresh fruits.
Oh look, a coconut.
coconut. Yeah, and then a blender.
And then they have this. The blender is really cool. Let me show you up close. Let me show you the project. This opens. This comes out.
It almost looks like mommy's blender, huh?
This moves for real, and it kind of makes a clicking sound.
Clicking sound, yeah.
This did not come out, but it's really cool. So you can actually pretend like, oh, I got that, let's throw it in, and that's all. But there's stuff up there that I really can't see, actually.
Tamales.
All the fruits come out like that.
I know, it's so
square.
So there's
like
so
raspberries,
cool.
Pineapple, a few things. There's some there, a little cooking spoon, a little sign right here, and then there's the Leah that comes with it. So can I have
Leah doesn't come with it. You have to buy her separately, but I like her outfit.
Oh,
look at her hair.
Do the...
Isn't it pretty?
Yeah, and these should open.
Oh, that's like the... See? It opens up.
Yep.
Then the menu is right up there.
Yeah,
it's really cool.
So let's show you. But before we leave, I want to do one little test before I say this. I don't think I showed this. Oh, I forgot that. Okay. Right here, I don't think you can see, is some little bottles. One, two.
It's an ice.
Three.
Right?
Yep, it's an ice. But
fruits.
Yep, and all fruit thing, everything.
It's a bucket of ice.
That bucket
is very cool.
Yep. Somebody played with it and kind of destroyed how it looked. This mirror of Dinah and my mom actually, the doll. But let me show you this. Let's start over here.
Isn't it cute?
So the little.
Oh, the lady. iPod. We'll play the jukebox.
The iPod. Let's eat.
I don't think it works, babe.
No.
But it plays
would
song.
Play it. I'm sure this turns.
Yeah, look at the outfit. Isn't she pretty?
Yep, look at her. She's rocking the moon today. Some chairs do spin, but...
This is 1950s.
I can't really see it because I'm too little.
I know.
To see, but... Let me show you these
there's
stuff.
There's fries,
here's
there's pancakes,
these
and
come
eggs.
Off. These come off, look at the plate. It's really pretty.
Cool, right?
And then this is
her apron.
That's awesome.
That's awesome. Look at the finish on this. It's real vinyl.
Yeah, it's actually really comfortable. And here's the hot dog. The hot dog does not come out of the bun. I really would like that to happen, but still really cool. And we have another one of the pancakes.
Oh, it's the same one.
Yeah. So you get double because somebody might order it. And you have some pink little.
That's the table.
Table little mat.
Mat, yeah, table mat. Smoothie, strawberry smoothie. Ketchup bottle. Mm-hmm, look at the wall. So cool.
But that actually lights up, which is actually pretty cool.
You think it lights up? I don't know if it lights up, but it's so cool.
Yeah, but their outfit really looks cute with the little doggy.
Poodle.
Oh, I see something else. The same doll.
Mary Ellen.
Yeah, Mary Ellen that we just recorded. Here's her cute little puppy. And look at her dress, that pink little bow and her headband. She's gorgeous.
Gorgeous, that's right. I like her.
Yeah.
Isn't it so cool? Look at that. How huge is this store, huh?
There's some in the back, some upstairs. This is still part of Mary Ellen. She has her cute doggy and another little doggy. Some books, a magazine, a lantern, and this.
A lamp.
And this is cool. If you have an iPod or an iPad, you can slip it into here, and then you have the picture of Mary Ellen doing this.
Yeah, like
there's
a television,
like
right? Isn't it cool?
The books can't move, which is pretty sad. I thought they would move, but there's some keys and then there's a little disc. It kind of makes a squeaky noise when you touch it, but I'm sure it would work, but it just needs batteries. I hope it works. But and there's a little drawer you can keep it in, a little stereo right there.
No, that's an old vinyl.
It's an old version.
Yeah, you weren't even born when they have it, yeah. So we don't know.
So really, that's part of her set.
Yeah, this is part of Mary Ellen. Isn't it cute?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you designed your own fashion. That is cool. So look at this one. She had a little crown like she graduated. For like being president, she looks like she's like a modern girl. Like she
wait,
just
look at that. It's so you design your own doll outfit and your kid's outfit.
Yeah,
it's a cool concept. It says what? Create one of a kind fashion.
How do you do that?
You do it on the iPad.
Oh yes. You can design one.
See, doll t-shirt is 17. Oh, it's 14. And then girl size t-shirt.
You can design your own outfits, and I'm sure they will see the outfits and make it for you at home.
Yeah.
And your dolls can be fashioned like in your style. So it's like, they don't have the outfit that I want. I want my own designs. Like if you have American Girl and you want like a jeans and anything.
No,
and
this one, I think you can only, well, I guess you can for t-shirt, for the matching girl t-shirt.
Like,
then you can design your own. It's so cool.
Yeah, it's so cool. Like, so we're here at the Fitty Twins. They're adorable. I only have one. She is right there next to that dark hair boy.
Which one is yours? Yours is 4G.
4G is,
yeah. It's right here.
Yep, there she is. Let me take this out.
She is the light skin, dark hair. Right there.
Yep. There's lots of kinds of bitty babies. There's some over there.
This is the bitty baby section.
Yep, bitty baby.
Baby food. Over here.
Oh, look at these. This is a bathroom set. Let's see the shower.
Oh, the shower.
Here's a shower. Oh, this actually feels like a rubber thing. And you can pretend to shower your baby. Here's a little towel. And then a little soap bottle. Look at the soap bottle. And
it's cool.
And there's a little
other. That's the set.
Yep, that's the set. And here's a potty training.
Oh my gosh, you potty train your baby.
That's really cute.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Let's move on.
Yep, let's move on.
Yeah, from
2001, 2003, 2006, 2007, 2008, 2009, 2010, 2011, 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015.
Yeah, they don't have Leah yet. Next year, Leah will be there.
We have her.
We have Sage. Yes, right.
Look at her. She's so cute. We have the mini dolls.
We have the mini dolls, yeah.
Yep. And then we can get our own set to take home. And
yeah.
And she can bring it.
How many American Girl dolls do we have?
And it is
five. Oh my goodness.
We have Ivy, too.
Yeah, and the dolls. And this is the earring she came with.
Yeah.
Because here's her ear.
She's going to my nail polish first.
And then she's going, and then we can get our own Christmas set to take home.
Yeah.
And
because how many American Girl dolls do we have?
It's awesome.
Five. Oh
yeah.
My goodness.
Isn't that cute? We have Ivy too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can't wait to wear this. Is how long did it take to wear?
Yeah,
because we pierced our ears.
Because we do a couple
hooks.
Awesome. Oh my gosh. Just like if you were to get your nails done.
So do we leave the Leah here to dry?
No, it's usually done before we're done with the style.
And then isn't it cute? So cute.
Oh yeah. I can't wait until our hands. How long does this take to dry?
About 20 minutes. Because we do a couple coats. Just like if you were to get your nails done.
So do we leave what she's doing Leah here to dry?
No, it's usually done before we're done with the style.
You're jealous? That's what American Girl should do. Open one side for dolls and one side for kids, right? Then you can do it with your dolls.
That would be better.
Have you lost track of how many pictures have you been taking?
Yes, I have.
It's just so cute, you know?
It is.
So
I know cute. It's brand new, this nail polish service. We've had it for probably maybe less than a month.
Oh, less than a month.
Yeah.
Pretty nice.
Right.
And then it'll probably take...
Okay.
Spray her hair with water.
But you never want to get in her eyes, okay? Always make sure to not get in her eyes.
And then, see, is there no way to actually get them out?
No, because it might rust her eyes. And that wouldn't be good.
We have not brushed her hair at all because we didn't want to brush out the curls.
Yeah.
Look at her just blowing in it.
Well, I think she's done this a time or two before.
Yeah.
Right? But yeah, the natural curls are like, oh no.
And we'll bring her curls back.
It will get her curls back. Yes.
Can you guys
want to
do that 720?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is so cool. Thank you for doing this.
You're so welcome, sweetie. I love your dress. Is it one of the princess's dresses?
Mom, what's
yeah?
It's quite juicy.
Yeah, it's a matchy dress with what Leah's wearing.
Yeah.
Leah's hair looks really bad.
That's right. Wow, her hair is a lot longer. Now that it's brushed down.
Yeah.
Oh man. But it's straight.
So that is my smoothing brush. So it helps smooth out the doll's hair.
What are you doing now?
So I'm just sectioning off her hair.
Ah, so you need a pick.
Yeah, rat tail comb.
Get your nail polish in, okay? That's your
beautiful.
Oh, that's really wet. Mhm. Mm-hmm. And that's like a steel brush?
Yeah, it's like a golf ball cleaner brush, anything kind of like that. You can use a hard bristle toothbrush at home.
Wow, it's really hard.
Can I feel?
Yeah, it's like steel.
Oh,
it's
ow.
Steel. It's a golf ball bristle. Golf ball cleaner. Hmm.
She makes it look so easy.
I know, right?
She does.
She takes lots of practice.
Did the company have to send you guys for training?
No, not really. I kind of just learned on the spot.
Really?
Just came over here when it was slow sometimes and learned just by doing that.
Wow. You want to ask? All right, ask again.
because we want to record it.
What?
Who's the person that made up America?
Oh, her name is Pleasant Roland. So she was a school teacher, and she couldn't find a product that was both educational and fun for the girls. So that's when she created the character dolls.
So the American Girl dolls been created by her because she didn't think she had the right gift?
Kind of, yeah. So she's a very smart lady and creative.
Is she still alive?
She is still alive, yeah.
Oh, she is, mm-hmm. Wow.
Yep, the company was started about 30 years ago.
Wow. Oh, wow. So interesting.
She's tiny.
So it says with the hairstyle, it comes with something special? Is it the bows?
Yeah, the bows. We put ribbon in their hair. You're going to have to pick two colors, sweetheart.
Ooh, yay!
You can pick the same colors because we have that dress.
Do you want the same colors? Or we do have, there's more to choose from.
Oh, wow.
I think, For Leah, I want a blue one.
Yeah,
really?
To go with her dress.
But the original comes with orange and pink.
I think the orange and pink then.
You want orange and pink? Though?
Yeah, because we're going to change our outfits, right?
Yeah.
And I have a lot of stuff.
We can always do this at home.
I can't even tell her.
We can do this at home.
Shoot.
What?
What? Yeah?
We can do the ribbons at home too.
Yeah, but let's go with what comes with her first, okay?
Yep, she is.
Yep. Oh, do you want a mini?
I'll stay with the yellow.
You want the pink and orange?
Yeah, so when we dress her back in her outfit, yeah. She'll look the same, so
yeah. Oh, it flips in?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I can't see.
Yeah, so I can just try at home because I know that's not gonna last too long.
How long do you think you're gonna keep it in her hair for? Her hair like that.
Maybe forever?
Forever?
Oh, yeah, until a strand comes out and one is like, no!
Then boom! We're gonna do it again. What's gonna happen?
Although my friend came here and she had like braids in the front, like half the head was all braids. They braided the hair.
Really?
It was a lot of braiding for Emily.
Huh. Style that is.
Is it a deluxe hairstyle maybe?
Maybe at one point, sometimes we have styles of the month, like that one's considered our style of the month.
Oh, okay. Because so it was really like braided.
Yeah, it could have been like that. So are you from Chicago?
Are you from Chicago, sweetheart?
I think so.
You think so?
Well, Illinois, but we're in Bloomingdale.
Okay. So you guys staying over in a hotel?
No. We drove in.
Oh my goodness.
And we're gonna drive out. My friend is visiting from Utah.
Okay.
Tomorrow's her last day.
Tomorrow's her last day.
And Kirsten is actually hers. She gave it to my daughter.
That's nice.
2 years ago.
Yeah, because she didn't play with
something. She never was played with. She just sat in her stand.
Oh, so now someone gets to play with her.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Well, I like looking at her. I just never want to play with dolls, though.
You don't want to destroy her, right? You're like,
Because she can't, because you gave us a little headset with the candles and the...
Oh, yeah.
First Aunt Lucia Day, because my name's Lucia and I was born on Aunt Lucia Day.
Whoa, that's
right
cool.
After Christmas. Oh, my God. So it's great to
don't
have a doll just like him.
Yeah.
So
I always wonder what Saint Lucia was actually for.
Wow, so you guys put a lot of rubber bands in the hair.
Mm-hmm. Yep, so it stays. Alright, so we're gonna curl her hair now, okay?
How do you
always want to make sure it's a little wet, okay?
How do you curl it?
I'm gonna show you.
You have the
so. You want to take a section of her hair. And you take the smoothing brush, smooth out her hair.
Wow.
So you just use a regular curler?
No. I use this.
And you just wrap it around?
You got it.
What? And that stays?
Mm-hmm. You have
to
pin it while it dries?
Nope.
Really? Fascinating.
Huh.
Who knew that this can happen in life?
Our hair kind of has memory.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
Oh, so weird.
It's weird. Weird, weird, weird.
I always thought you had to put like rollers in her head.
No.
And let it
for
dry.
For dolls that have curly hair, you can leave it, you can do it like that.
Like that doll up on the shelf?
Yes,
Caroline.
Yep, so Caroline, I should be able to get her curls back. Once you brush through them though, and don't use water, a lot of times you're not able to get all the curl back to her hair.
Oh. But what if you have a straight doll hair? Can you do it? We have a number 30. That's pretty straight.
You can't curl it like this. You can use our curlers and curl it.
Mm-hmm.
It takes about 2 to 3 days for it to curl.
Yeah.
But then once you brush it out, it'll go away.
Oh, so it's not like...
So could you just use it on a curler doll?
Yep, so if she has curly hair, you can do it.
Yeah. But you wouldn't recommend any hot iron, like even at the lowest setting?
No, nope, because the hair is made of plastic.
Okay.
So
I thought it was made out of like... Mm-hmm.
I learned that the hard way on an old Barbie.
Yeah.
So pretty. And you curl it all in the same direction?
Yep.
Like each doll is 20 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for dolls like Caroline or the dolls that have really curly hair, mm-hmm. usually takes a little bit longer, about 30 minutes.
Oh, okay. So is Kirsten considered curly hair or straight? Because of the braid.
Yeah, she's considered straight hair.
Oh. Because when you take her hair out of that braid, it's pretty curly,
yeah.
Fluffy.
It sounds like once
yeah,
you let it go and brush it, that will come out.
Oh, I know that brand, Go Free.
Yep.
Too cute.
Too cute.
And the nail polish dry?
Probably, but we're gonna let it sit for a bit.
We still have Kirsten.
Yeah, we're gonna let it sit and make sure it's really dry. How do you like it?
Love it.
Love it.
Oh my gosh. Perfect.
And then we'll go have dinner. How's that sound?
Do you still have this doll anymore?
No. Nope.
So she's a very old doll, so if you have her, don't give her away.
You got it. Yes, ma'am?
Yeah.
Where is what's the West Rainforest Cafe?
It is on Ohio Street.
It's nothing.
So it's about a 25 minute walk. So I'm just gonna make sure her bangs are all.
This Kirsten. Keep saying Kirsten. It's in good shape, right?
Yeah, very good shape.
It's because she's been on this plane most of her life.
Well, but she is 2 years with us though. So.
I haven't done
it 2 years. I know, crazy, right?
I still remember, got her.
Yeah, we haven't been touching her clothing or anything because you can't get it anymore.
Yeah, I did tell her, you gotta be really careful with Kirsten.
I got her, I can't remember if my parents bought her, my grandparents bought her, but I got her in New York.
Oh, in New York.
I was so excited to open
she
her.
She does look like you, Lisa. And with the bangs, blonde hair.
Especially back then. Not so
and blue eyes.
Well, this is like dirty blonde.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I was back in the day.
You were dirty blonde.
No, it's
kind of chlorine blonde.
So her rubber bands are gonna show. Do you want pink, purple, blue, white, black, or clear?
Pink and purple.
Pink and purple? Okay.
I think that would look good.
Up to you, baby.
The best colors, though. Yeah, she went a good 20 years never having her hair brushed or taken down for a while.
No.
I know, I had Samantha when I was little, and I wouldn't say I messed with her a lot, but she definitely is probably not as perfect as this doll is.
It's interesting, for the longest time when I was little, I wanted Samantha, and then, like, the year I was gonna get the doll, I didn't even know. I was like looking through the catalog and changed my mind.
Yeah.
As kids are wont to do.
And yeah, right.
I guess it's a good thing my parents waited.
Yes.
Yeah, this doll's not cheap. But it is an investment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's nice we're starting to get to that generation where the girls are having girls and they're bringing their daughters in to get their first doll while they have their first doll with them. So that's fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's even more fun when you surprise somebody with an American Girl doll.
You got it. Surprises are the best.
We came here, the first time we came here, we got the Just Like You or Truly Me, right? Truly
yeah,
Me.
Yeah, her name is Lucy, because Lucy and Lucia.
Yeah.
Number 30. So what happens if the nose is scuffed? Is there a way to?
Unfortunately, she would have to go to the doll hospital and
get the head replaced.
Yeah.
Our doll had the scab on her nose.
I don't know how it got scuffed.
She get dropped, maybe?
No,
she never got dropped by me.
I don't know.
I always be very gentle. I never drug her on the floor.
Yeah, it looked like somebody dragged her on the floor, which is weird.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I don't think I dragged her at all. Maybe in the package
she that hair is tough, because it's so dry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a little bit tougher than Liam.
It's harder than this.
And unfortunately her wig cap is going to show a bit.
What's her wig cap?
It's kind of where her hair comes from.
Uh-oh.
See? I should be able to cover that much, but you'll see up here just because of the bang layering.
Wait, can I see?
Because of bang layering.
All yeah.
Alright.
So see?
Just a little bit.
No.
It's fine.
Usually with the old dolls you can.
Is it because of the style or is just anything?
The doll.
Anything really. And just the older dolls, that's just how their hair was made.
Okay.
So it's very normal.
Alright.
What was the oldest doll back
then? What's the first doll?
Yeah, who's the first doll?
Ooh, I think Kirsten was part of that. I think it was Kirsten, Felicity, and Samantha maybe?
Huh. look, Samantha's still around.
She was archived first.
Oh, no, that's Rebecca. Samantha and Rebecca look kind of similar.
Hi guys, I'm running a bit behind. So it'll probably be another 5 to 7 minutes, unfortunately.
That's about 5-7.
Yeah.
So, do you think the blue nail polish is dry?
Yeah, blue nail polish is definitely dry.
Are you sure that the pink is dry?
Pink isn't dry yet because I still have to do her second coat.
Okay. That's why it's a little sheer.
Yep.
So, the pink will kind of look like that, the doll that right there.
Kind of, yeah.
I love them, real dolls, because when you first get them, they're so, their hair is so, like human-like.
It is.
But when you get them through the mail and they're old doll, they kind of get a little messier.
Yeah, it's just dry.
Yeah. But other all, I really like American Girl dolls, because you can style their hair like this.
Yeah, that's like this, so that. Different. Yeah. Is it just the quality of wig too?
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah.
So if we send in Kirsten to the doll hospital, what happens? Would we be able to get Kirsten's mold?
Yeah, you can get her head back. It wouldn't be a Pleasant Company head though.
How about the wig? Can we get the wig?
You'd have to get a whole new head replacement. They don't just do the wigs.
Will it look just like the doll?
Yep.
The wig would be a nicer quality wig, wouldn't it? Or it's the same?
It'd probably be about the same.
Really?
I mean, it might be a little different, but...
It won't be like that quality wig?
It might.
So it's a possibility?
It is a possibility. But it wouldn't be a Pleasant Company doll anymore because her head's different.
So
she wouldn't have that value.
So is Kirsten always Pleasant Company?
Yep.
Yeah.
If you replace the whole head, well, the head, could you tell the head apart?
The head, you mean that the head is different than the body?
If the doll and we change her head and then
The company changed the head.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The company changed the head.
But you can only change it to what the doll was. You can't put a different doll head on it.
It's the same look. It's going to be the same doll.
So you can't tell the difference?
Correct.
Maybe you can with the hair quality.
Maybe.
But other dolls, I'm just...
Because this doll is 25 years old.
Yeah, I just want that scratchy done. But why is it called the emergency...
Pleasant Company.
The Pleasant.
You remember the founder was called Pleasant?
Yeah, her name was Pleasant.
So it's called Pleasant Company. That's a fun name.
Mm-hmm.
It is a fun name. Lots of different kinds of hairstyles.
I know. Let's see.
So here's the first beginning chapter right here at the crown. Here's the other one, the face mask.
You can do a spa. So that's the spa set.
And here's Leah's.
That's the hair we got, right?
And there's the nail polish
that we got. Oh, look at the hairstyle.
We're doing this one and...
We did Leah's special one.
Leah's special one is right there.
It's the page before it, remember?
Yep.
We did... Where's Leah's special? This one.
Yep, Leah's special. With the bow, like that, mm-hmm. Same colors.
So then if you had layered hair, you can do that.
You can do these. If you had straight hair.
Isn't that cool? Textured hair.
If you had curly hair, you can do all these things.
I like this one for curly.
I like this one.
It's so pretty.
This
you
one
like that one?
Yeah.
You like the simple hairstyles, huh?
Yeah. But
that's for short hair, like mm-hmm, kid.
Like kid, all those. And here are the dolls. Characters.
So we have Kirsten, but you don't like that hood.
No, I don't really like the hair. There's the dolls.
Now, Ivy's hair doesn't even look like it's anything's done. It's just brushed.
Yeah,
because that's how she came.
So are you able to, style Ivy's hair?
Yeah. That's just how I became money.
Oh, look! Two half breeds. Oh, we should have brought our baby doll too.
Yeah, we should have.
You're right, but I don't want to carry everything. That's funny.
Baby doll, baby doll, baby doll.
Do you want to pick ribbon up for Kirsten?
Oh, she comes with a ribbon too?
Yep.
Ooh, yay!
Oh, what color did you want? Here, it's right here, baby.
I think I want like a girl color. It's like maybe like pink and
baby pink.
Baby, like this kind of pink.
Uh huh.
And then this pink.
And no, and then the, like
purple, pink like, and purple. All
like,
right.
Pink and purple. And just a purple that really like is a purple, but. Maybe
oh, she's
like,
got short hair here.
Mm-hmm.
Was it cut?
Wait, no.
No, just sometimes their wig caps were made like that.
Oh.
Like pink and blue.
Pink and blue.
Oh, pink and purple, you mean? You can do this too.
I think I'll do like these two, kind of.
Okay.
I like those. Those are pretty.
All right.
I
Even with the hairstyle, she looks so dry.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she's close to 30 years old, thank you very much.
I know.
She looks very good for 30 years old, I must say.
Oh, so pretty.
Actually, probably closer to 25, but still.
Kirsten.
How do you pronounce the name? Kirsten?
Kirsten.
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 Kirsten. Kirsten. Kirsten. Kirsten.
Yeah, like Kirsten.
Yeah, we can pronounce it as Kirsten, Kirsten.
And if you guys don't mind, the registers is closed over here.
Okay.
If you can go to the carpeted area and pay.
All right.
Can we pay after the hairstyle?
Oh, shoot. We'll come back and get the doll.
Yeah.
She's just finishing up at this point.
Yep.
Excuse me.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So there are those for you to bring to the carpeted area.
Let me record to the end. Oh. And then I'll go and pick.
Yep, we'll go pick the helper. Oh, so adorable. Hers is kind of tingly because they don't sell this doll anymore, but otherwise their hair is beautiful. So bye, please like and subscribe to the channel. Click the like button if you like this video. It's a long one. So bye, have a good day.